term Rajya Sabha MP Chandan Mitra has quit the BJP, a party that he has been associated with for a long time. The editor and managing director of the Pioneer newspaper officially joined the Trinamool Congress, in fact, just last Saturday. So what led to the change? To speak on this, I'm joined now by Mr. Chandan Mitra. Thank you for speaking with us here at Bloomberg Quit, Mr. Mitra.
Thank you. You asked me...
So, the obvious first question is, why have you chosen to leave the BJP after such a long time?
Well, you see, I've been thinking for some time, some years to be precise, about doing something constructive for my home state of West Bengal. I even contested a Lok Sabha election in 2014 from here, although I did not succeed, but that brought me very close to people in the towns and the countryside. And I believe there's a lot more that needs to be done. And the most appropriate vehicle, if you have to do something for Bengal, is the Trinamool Congress, because of the enormous faith people have in the leadership of Ms. Mamata Banerjee. And the popularity of the Trinamool Congress party is really stupendous. So I concluded that there was no point in kind of going here and there or being somewhere else while Trinamool is here as a principal vehicle for bringing about the improvement, betterment of the state of Bengal. So I decided some time back to join the Trinamool and help Ms. Banerjee's efforts to improve the conditions of the state.
Excellent. Mr. Mitra, though, if one had to look at two parties, the BJP and the Trinamool Congress, it would perhaps be difficult to find two parties which are more ideologically apart from each other. I understand that you want to do something for your home state and TMC is the biggest party there. But isn't it a huge change ideologically?
Yes, it's a change. But then you see, what are political parties and their ideologies for? Basically, all political parties want to do something for the people, for the betterment of their conditions, for social security and development. So that way, the ideological gulf is not that wide. But I think Trinamool Congress is a more effective vehicle for doing this than the BJP in West Bengal at present.
Was there a difficulty for you to stick on with this version of the BJP? You have been a very active player in the BJP, of course, in the Vajpayee and Advani era. Did things change for you after Prime Minister Modi and Amit Shah took over the party?
Well, with the leadership change, obviously there are some policy changes that invariably happen, and I don't think that I can really comment on that, because it's inevitable. There are different people, different personalities, and Mr. Modi and Mr. Shah have tried to mold the party differently from Advaniji and Vajpayee. But that is not really the principal issue. I have not left the BJP for that.
What is the principal issue then, Mr. Mitra?
As I told you, my desire to do something for Bengal, and I feel that Trinamool is the best instrument for that.
Okay. What would you say to criticism that the Trinamool faces for very violent local politics? We saw that in the recent local panchayat elections as well. The BJP, or erstwhile party, often accuses the Trinamool of political murders in the state of West Bengal. What do you make of all of that? Or is that something that you did not consider before joining the Trinamool Congress?
You know, political violence has been endemic to Bengal for many years, decades in fact. The CPM was perhaps the most violent political party that ruled Bengal for a record 34 years. So I don't think there's anything...
No problem.
Anything so surprising about that. There's been violence, intermittent violence all through, but I do not believe that that alters the kind of popular support which the Trinamool Congress and Mamata Banerjee enjoy. Now, if you had come for the Saturday rally, you would have seen how spontaneously lakhs of people from different districts of Bengal came all the way and walked all the way. They kept walking through the blinding rain and assembled at at Esplanade. And this shows the faith, enormous faith people have. So other issues are irrelevant. When people have faith in a party and a leader, I think that is takes the primacy. That takes the primacy over all other issues.
Mr. Mitra, what would you be doing at the Trinamool Congress? What kind of a role do you see, since you have talked about and emphasized on you wanting to help people in your home state? What role will you play within the Trinamool Congress?
Ms. Mamata Banerjee knows my desire, and she will allot me an appropriate kind of responsibility. I have hardly 48 hours since I've joined, so I can't comment on that.
What do you wish to do within the Trinamool Congress? Because it's very interesting, you've joined just a few months before the next general elections, where the TMC is also playing a very crucial role on the national stage in building an anti-BJP front. Is that a space that you would be playing an active role in? It seems the most likely sort of role that you can play.
It all depends on the party leadership. I'm sure they will find an appropriate role for me.
Okay.
I have never hankered for a position. Neither in BJP, nor will I ever hanker for a position here. I'm sure the leadership knows my worth, my abilities and disabilities, and keeping that in mind, they will allot me a role.
What do you make, Mr. Mitra, of, over the weekend, the Congress Working Committee, the newly constituted one, had its first meeting, and at the end of it, they declared that Rahul Gandhi would be the prime ministerial candidate and he's in charge of forming alliances. What kind of a non-BJP alliance do you see forming before 2019? And do you see Rahul Gandhi at the head of such an alliance?
Good luck to Mr. Rahul Gandhi. Good luck to the Congress. But I think it's premature. It will all depend on how things pan out over the next few months and on the final tally of the various parties at the end of the 2019 elections. Before that, it will be absolutely premature to comment on whether Rahul Gandhi can be a leader or not. There are obviously other claimants, and I think all that will eventually, they'll have to sit together and work out a plan.
What about Ms. Mamata Banerjee? Would she be a likely leader of this kind of a formation? And possibly, if there is electoral success of this formation, then take over the top job?
She has not said anything on that score, and I cannot kind of speak on her behalf. But yes, I do feel that she is a capable candidate. And after the elections, if her party does well, which I'm sure Trinamool will do very well in the next election, it will be decided by the leaders of the non-Congress, non-BJP front.
All right. Thank you so much, Chandan Mitra, for speaking with us. Now a politician with the Trinamool Congress, but careful as ever in answering all the questions that we put to him. He was also very sure of playing it safe when asked why he quit the BJP.